Photo. No. Hi.
Okay.
How do you know what's good for me?
That's my opinion!
Okay.
Caterpillar rave.
Squidward on a chair.
Peel the avocado, peel the avocado, peel the avocado, peel the avocado. Guacamole, 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 guacamole.
You got your daddy's letter. Daddy, you want to go see daddy?
Living rooms, bedrooms, dinettes. Oh yeah, you can find them at the market. We talking about flea market. Montgomery, it's just like a mini mall. Oh yeah, come shop with us. I said flea market, Montgomery, it's just like a mini mall. Hey, hey. Living rooms, bedrooms, dinettes. We got it. It's just like a mini mall.
Pretty much everywhere, it's going to be hot. Saw that?
And I don't need a jacket. Thanks, Arthur.
So, basically, what I was thinking of was, I can't believe you've done this.
You want to get up?
More.
More what? More sand? You want more sand?
More sand.
More sand?
More sand.
How about, you want some more?
More.
How about I put more sand on you? You want more sand?
More sand.
More sand?
More sand.
This Travis, make him wait for it. Boom.
What a beautiful day it is today, isn't it?
Somebody once told me the world is gonna.
What?
Snap back to reality.
Watch your profanity.
A center of gravity.
Bisexuality.
Because this is what it does, it appeals to, like, the male fantasy.
Screw gravity.
Call up Sean Hannity.
It's a bold strategy.
Inside our galaxy.
We're snapping back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Mom, spaghetti.
Oh, nothing. I was just shaving my piano.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Target!
Thank you.
swally, ain't it?
Hi, I'm Jack Cameron. Need a new refrigerator?
So is it any wonder seals are afraid of technology?
Technology!